So I'm back today with another grocery haul. There's not going to be milk or tea, Milo's tea or anything like that in it, because I got that a few days ago along with some other things that I just didn't film. But we were out today and I just got the rest of the stuff I didn't get that day. One of the things we have here from Target is a new Blu-ray DVD player thing, because last night we was watching Last on the Prairie, The Seasons, and our Blu-ray player that was like 5 years old conked out on us, and we also had to get another Ethernet cord. So that's what that is. And let's see, so I've got these oats and chocolate chip, oats and chocolate, I think there's chocolate chips in there, bars. These are really super good. I got some rotini. I got this chicken enchilada from Stouffer's. My brother said this is really good for me to try it, so I did get it. I got some bananas. This is not in any order, as you saw me put it out, but I got this hanging basket because I kind of needed it for something else. I got this soap. I can't remember who it was I saw get it accidentally. It smells super good and reminds me of the Bath and Body Works kind of stuff. And if you hear any loud noise, my husband's pressure washing the outside of the house or the windows or something. So I got these wax melts. I got Walking on Sunshine. Iced lemon sugar cookies. Never seen this before, so I thought it looked cool, but it's by the W.W. Woodwick. It's the Fireside one. It's super duper good. I got this French manicure pen kit situation there. I got four gray washcloths. I got the, I don't know, it's unicorns or something. It's pajama pants, like jogger pajama pants. And then I got the one that's got, what's this little guy's name on it? Lilo and Stitch. Got that one. I've already got a couple other pairs of these and they're super duper nice. My 12-year-old asked for cookies and cream Pop-Tarts. Ignore that right there. We've got the spirals, two of them. Got some fettuccine because I'm going to recreate the Olive Garden meal we had a few nights ago. That it was steak and fettuccine Alfredo. So I'm going to recreate that. So you'll see the meat in just a minute. Taco seasoning. Let me put this thing here a minute. Okay. Let me deactivate this camera. My husband's out there, so it's going to just keep going off the whole time. Disarm. I think that did it. Okay, so I got some 8 o'clock coffee. My parents used to drink this back in the day, and I just wanted something different. Hadn't had these in probably 10 years. I got these mini tacos. I'm probably only going to be the only one that eats it. Some more creamer. Some hamburger meat, ground beef chuck. I got pineapple frozen and strawberry. There's the Parmesan. Let me get back around here. We'll get this bag here in a minute. So I got the kids these kind of popsicles. These popsicles. These are like the Outshine bars, but they're the Walmart brand. So I got pineapple and strawberry. Cheese. Bologna for the kids and the daddy. Sour cream. I got me these granola strawberry yogurts. My husband likes these mixed berry ones. And I think I got a big thing of waters. I don't know if I said that, but I got two things of steak like this. And then I have, what else is in here? Pack of ribs. Country style ribs. So that is, oh, I got these milk duds. I don't know if I said that. And that's it. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video. Bye. And real quick, I just want to mention my shirt. Right here, if you can see it, but it's from Zodiac Dreamer, and I forgot what that girl's name is, but I got the idea of getting it from Jessie Christine. She had it, she was wearing the blue version of this, and I got the pink version, and she had a link and a code and everything on her channel, so if you want to get it, you can. I don't have a code, but that's where I got my code from, and I can't remember the girl's name. That's here on YouTube that makes it. So it looks like this. And it's got the mom bun and glasses, and that's it.